Artificial intelligence has shaped and disrupted a lot of industries. If you are a professional, an entrepreneur, someone thinking about starting a business or jumping careers, you need to be equipped with AI skills. Otherwise, you are going to be left behind, regardless of the domain or the industry you are at. In this current powerful, exclusive, premium bundle of courses, we are going to provide you with the in-demand skills that you need to know about utilizing artificial intelligence across various applications. We're going to cover prompt engineering, content creation, social media content creation and marketing, branding, full-on branding from idea to an actual brand that you could utilize for your own business, in addition to graphic design, logo design, as well as packaging for products. You heard me right. If you have a concept, you would like to map it to a product, how would it look like in reality? We're going to teach you exactly how to do so, saving you time, saving you effort, saving you manpower, and saving you the whole hassle of trying to do this manually by yourself. And we're not done yet. In order to optimize the health of the business, you need to get your bookkeeping in check, and I'm going to show you exactly how to utilize AI exactly to do so. So as you go through this bundle of courses, it's a highly, highly reviewed bundle attended by thousands of professionals globally. You will absorb in-demand skills and expertise such that by the end of the series of courses, you will witness a transformation across your professional development and your business as a whole. So what are you waiting for? Join our global community of over 180,000 professionals from over 175 countries who have witnessed the educational and professional development excellence that our courses and programs provide and have been providing over the years to professionals just like yourself, helping them get equipped with in-demand skills and expertise that makes a difference. And I look forward to seeing you on the other side.